My lab is focusing on biomedical optics, which really means we use near-infrared lights to shine on the human body and develop instrumentation that can image and monitor hemoglobin changes in the microvasculature. We look at hemoglobin as a contrast for our imaging because microvasculature is involved in many different diseases and is altered in many different diseases, so we can really build instrumentation that can monitor a disease or help diagnose a disease. And the nice thing about it is we do that with light, with near-infrared light, so it's completely non-invasive, and typically we can build instrumentation very small and portable. One of the kind of projects we have in the lab is focused on building instrumentation that is based on using near-infrared light to shine on breast tissue, to monitor a palpable lesion in women, to avoid multiple x-ray mammography, which is ionizing, and rather have an instrument that could be taken home by a woman to do monitoring herself based on the vasculature. So for that, we are developing an optical instrumentation that again is based on shining the infrared light onto tissue and measuring attenuation of light from that tissue and really map out vascular changes in the breast. And so the idea is that breast cancer is highly vascularized, and so we can use vascularization as an indicator of disease state. The ultimate goal of our research is in the end to empower patients and have an at-home usage of an imaging tool and really to monitor disease and help guide treatment, which ultimately will save lives.